guys, welcome back to my channel. Recently, I received Huda Beauty lipsticks as a gift. So I put up a picture on Instagram. I tagged Huda Beauty. So what happened was, a few minutes after that, I'm just gonna insert a picture so you can see it yourself. Yeah. She commented herself saying, "Oh no, it's fake, darling," with a crying face. And just to see her comment over there, it made me just so happy. Like, you know, I don't know, it's a weird feeling. And so that's where I got this video idea from. A lot of y'all commented, "Why don't you make a video how to spot the difference between the fake and the real Huda Beauty lipsticks?" And so yeah, here we are on your request. So I have the original Huda Beauty lipstick. I have a fake one. So the gift that I put up a picture of, and I got the comment from her. So yeah, I just started digging a lot and also noticing myself some of the things that can help you out when you're going to pick up your Huda Beauty lipsticks. So without any further ado, let's just jump right into the video and spot the difference. So this is the original one. It's in the shade Medusa. And this is the fake one. This is in the shade Icon. So first of all, the biggest hint should have been that this one over here comes with the lip liner and the full lipstick, which after researching, I did not see even one picture of the combo coming together, like the full size lipstick. So what I did see was that the lip liner or the lip contour, I think that's what they call it. The lip contour comes with two mini sizes of the Huda Beauty original lipsticks. It doesn't come with a full lipstick. So I don't know, I couldn't even find one picture, which is probably why this is fake. And then I went on to find other differences also. So we'll get into that. Can you notice the lip shape and the lip size? Even though this comes with a lip liner, it is still smaller. Like, you can see the curve is smaller, while these are way more plump. This is how it should be. Look at the color difference. This is actually white teeth, and you can literally see these teeth red over here. So clearly this is the fake one. So the font size on the fake one is way bigger compared to the original one. Then coming to the side of these boxes, if you can notice, the name over here is written on the fake one, while over here it's not. So this is how the original one was designed. It doesn't have the name on top over here. Really subtle stuff. Like, the fake ones look so close to the originals. It's just the small details that really differentiate them, and obviously the quality. But I think by the time you reach to testing the quality, you've already bought it. So another major difference when you open it up is that this one has this kind of a packaging. You can see, so this is the fake one, and the original one does not have that. So the lipstick just comes out and it doesn't have those pieces of plastic coming out. Now let's move on to the lipsticks itself. There is a huge ass difference between both of these. So as you can see, the original one is way bigger than the fake one. And even size-wise and length-wise, you can see there's like a clear difference. There you go. Also, the original is way thicker and has more glass that can be seen. The fake one is comparatively thin and has less glass that can be seen. The original one, there is sort of like a dent, and then there's the sticker. While the fake one is just flat and they put the sticker on top. So that's another difference that I spotted. After that, when I opened it up, you can see there's a clear white stick. There you go. Because it's got like a suction, while the fake one doesn't have any kind of suction. So the lipstick comes all over the stick and it's just so loose. So if you notice, the real one has an extra piece of plastic over here. It's way longer, while this one has nothing. It's just the normal cover. So again, original, fake. So when you open up and really start digging into the product, you will notice that the original one has like a white cover inside, and the fake one has nothing. It's just plain black. Easily tell the difference when you go to smell it. The original one has a really sweet fragrance to it. It's it's like a vanilla fragrance, while the fake one, oh my god, the fake one smells like a leather shoe on the inside. You know when you've worn a leather shoe for too long and it's like sweaty? I don't know how else to explain it. I can't. This just smells like a lot of chemicals, and this one is a really pleasant fragrance. It's like a vanilla fragrance. So yeah, those are the differences that you can spot in an original and a fake Huda Beauty lipstick. Another thing you can do is simply go on their website or buy it from Sephora. That's just guaranteed that you're going to get an original one. And if you're confused, if you've seen some kind of product in the market, for example, the red one that I have, the fake one, the lipstick and the lip liner, so this is not really found on the website or Sephora or anywhere, so you'll automatically know that it's just a fake one. So yeah, I feel a little sad when original things are copied, but that's just how our market works. I guess you get a fake or a duplicate of almost everything. But yeah, quality wise, packaging wise, everything, the original is way superior than the fake. So kudos to Huda Beauty for her makeup range. She's just done an amazing job. Well, I hope that helps. So yeah, that's about it. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit that button below, and also the bell button, so you'll get notifications every time I upload a new video. And also give this video a thumbs up if it helped you, and so that's how I'll know that it helped you, and it'll just make me really happy. So thank you so much for watching. I'll see you all next time. Bye.